For the ultimate journey, here is Loic Jean Albert. When he's about 1,000 feet above the summit, he jumps. Accelerating to over 100 miles an hour till he's only 15 feet above the snow, and there he flares out to become a human glider. In case you don't believe what you just saw, here's another look.